Alright, I have my goggles on and I'm ready to play. My name is Sloth154 and welcome back to Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. We have gotten three of the four guardians on our side. We have Umbursa, the Gerudo Desert, Mipha of the Zoro Domain, and the Rook of Death Mountain, which is the most metal. I'll say it 1,000 times. That is the most metal sounding environment in all video games. Except for ones that are designed to be heavy metal. So now we are about to go to the Tabanta frontier to meet with the Revali, the Rito warrior. He's a bird person, he flies, he shoots arrows, and this place is cold, as you can see in the pictures floating by. Onward. And again, this is the prequel to Breath of the Wild, and we get to see how Link went from a soldier to the hero.
The Rito resided in a settlement on the Tabantha frontier.
But what kind of hero is he? Because all the other ones have their own titles.
These leathery folk were blessed with the ability to glide along the wind, and they were adept with bow and arrow.
I also want to know how the timelines got fixed.
Counted among them was Revali, the most capable warrior of all the Rito. The natural choice to pilot divine beast Va Meadow. Zelda and her companions set out for Rito Village in hopes of securing his help. To evade foes, the party tried crossing through the snowfield, but a fierce blizzard befell them, halting their progress. Link asked Zelda to wait in safety.
Did he? Because he doesn't speak.
Scouted the area.
Did he write it down? Revali. Never mind. That was very inappropriate of me just to assume that they were Revali because they were Rito.
This nonsense again?
Hey, he was the kind of person who seemed like he had a stick up his ass.
Rito Village is my home. While I'm here, you won't be getting any closer.
Don't worry, I'll figure it out. First things first, I need to take this outpost.
Yeah.
cool. So that works out. Which way? This one.
Steal yourself.
Use it while I can.
I am ready.
And boom goes the dynamite. They're just everywhere. He lost.
Link.
Gotta be strategic about it. Never mind, it's full. I need her to hold there while I move ahead. Give me the space. Always make sure you cover your six. Give me the poops. Where the hell did they come from? Oh, I love that attack. There we go. I want these. That was extremely fast. Stab them in the back. Woodcutter's axe. One of the first weapons you get in the game. Besides a stick.
Wonders never cease.
Well, that's because you haven't met me yet. Let's go on. He was able to create updrafts on his own, which became a very useful power. Let's do this. Major damage. There we go. Took down Revali. He kind of deserves it. He's a haughty asshole. Those bomb arrows gives him the advantage.
You may think you're good. But I'm better.
Stop, please.
That's a nice jacket. Okay. I got a lot of weapons for her. I finally got the fish I needed. And pants. Pants are always helpful. Rito Village had repeatedly been attacked by a monster led by an unusual guardian. Revali and his countrymen had bravely repelled the monsters, but were wary of further attacks.
I understand the situation now. I'm thankful no harm befell you. Either of you.
Our fight's not finished, motherfucker.
Pardon me. But we must address the gravity of there being another guardian resembling the little one, Your Highness.
Yes. If it is in some way connected to the Calamity, we must swiftly come up with a strategy.
Blow up the entire kingdom.
We both know you'll be needing my unique skills to pilot that divine beast. However, about this pathetic knight in your service.
I almost took your eye.
Sure, he's got what it takes. What the?
Oh, I see. Our friend believes itself to be a knight as well, in service of the princess.
It. What? Ridiculous. Every last one of you.
No, it's ridiculous. You lost to something that uses the same element as you. But better. I mean, I think this is the only Link in it. Well, the only Link that fights Ganon that doesn't have the Triforce on his side. At least it didn't show any signs of the Triforce. Oh, I finished that quickly. Okay. Okay, I see what you're doing there. I'll come back to that. I gotta do some things first.
For once, you've done well.
Alright guys, I'm gonna do his training missions. Then we're gonna, because I finished this so quickly, I'm gonna do his training missions, and then we're gonna do this main mission. So I'll see you guys in a little bit when I start it. See you soon. Alright guys, I'm done with my training. I just gotta switch back Link's weapon. If only. Actually, I'm gonna keep this. Cause it gives me a 12% chance to get battlefield specific items, which will come in handy. Let's increase the damage. Onward.
With that, The four divine beasts were assembled with their pilots. Training began in earnest, and the plan to defeat Hyrule's enemies began to coalesce.
But isn't Hyrule's enemy, Zelda continued her work,
calibrating ethereal? The divine beasts and researching ancient relics. Much to her frustration, however, her sealing power remained dormant.
My question is, why wasn't that shit written down?
His Majesty did not offer even a single word of praise.
Well, it's only natural that Father would be frustrated.
But, Your Highness...
Right now, we must do whatever is in our power. Please inform Mipha and Daruk that we depart tomorrow morning.
Then you plan to go to the Divine Beasts? Understood.
He thinks that the reason my ability hasn't awakened is because I haven't worked hard enough.
That's just mystical mumbo jumbo bullshit.
Divine beasts. He'll say as much.
You can't say he snuck up on you because he's wearing heavy ass armor.
The adjustments to the divine beasts are not yet complete. We must fine-tune them for the individual pilots to ensure that they will be as effective as possible. So many of their parts are complex. We don't yet understand them.
Daruk, I have a request. Might I join you for training next time? I would like to be fully prepared. Learning new ways to fight foes might do me some good.
It would.
Of course. The more the merrier. Thing is, we still need a night gritty enough to see all the darkness, and they're nowhere to be found.
Yes.
Although, hey, if you see anybody that...
My shield is all dinged up. Oh, you bastards.
Do they want...
Well, to kill
your
you.
Your Highness, I bring news. It regards your impending death.
I wish this guy was an enemy in the main game. Alright, she should at least know how to use a sword. Every other Princess Zelda knew how to use a weapon.
It's time.
Finish. try taking him down quick.
Fortune was not on your side.
I'm gonna take this outpost. That down.
Fortune was not on the side.
All right, let's head to headquarters. Just because you blend in doesn't mean I don't see you. Oh, there's something bad here.
Fortune was not on the side.
check out this one first.
Right.
Yeah, an electric marble. I can take that out. Oh, this is the first big battle. This is gonna take a while. Damn it. Take him down. Take out the general so they can't fight back. Yiga clamp. I was wondering why the hell the circus was moving. Let's take this one. Blow this up quickly.
It's time.
feeling that's where we need to go. Hopefully I get to keep all my clones. Oh! One of these things. I wonder what the- I forgot what they're called again.
What?
Honix, that's it. Down. Oh, that was a powerful one. Dimensional slash. I really want those swords. Suga. That? Slam, slam, bam, 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 bam! There's a diamond? Thanks, Ben. This person is Link's best friend. There's only one other knight helping me. Do you see that? This guy's my bestie. Right there. That guy. Oh, that guy. He came to help me when no one else would. Really big for a ninja. Behind the princess. Or is he gone? Shuriken. Aw, we stole this moment.
I suppose destiny is at work then. The future is fickle. Yiga clan, time to go.
I wish Suga made it to the main gang, to the to Breath of the Wild. That would have been a fun enemy to fight.
Link!
But little guy, you have to know that Link would have saved her. Yeah, I stole your moment. Oh, what is this? Faithful Kadoji. Yes, I needed those. And I got two new recipes. This is a good day. Mission, Oh, we're about to get the Master Sword. Is that a mission where, oh, there's missions where I could directly pilot two of the beasts? Oh. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. Oh, let's get this first. Bonus heart. Because if you play Breath of the Wild, you need as many hearts as you can when you're gonna get the Master Sword. Master Sword. So, I'm going to leave this episode here. We have gotten all four guardians together, and we've also encountered the Yiga clan in full force. So, next episode, we will be going to free Korok Forest, where the Master Sword is hidden and the Great Deku Tree is. I still want Nintendo to release a game that tells us how this all came to be. How all the timelines got fixed, how everything went down. So I will pick up this in the next episode. If you like the video, comment, like, and subscribe. Me and 036. Yeah, wait. It's either... God damn it, I forgot his name. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. But me and the other... Me and this number, 036 or 039. I can't remember. I'm sorry. Really sorry. We'll be continuing this. Ooh. I'm going to do all the little non-story things like this on my own time. Awesome. So yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.